Okay, Rich, thanks very much. Welcome back to Southern California. The Hawks will take a two-goal lead into the third period, and in a short time we'll have a power play. We'll get a chance to talk about a little bit of that with assistant coach Mike Kitchen. And Kitchen, I know you guys were looked shocked at the end of that period when the referee was giving you his explanation about the penalties. What was the explanation? Can you help us with that?
Well, they said he just said he saw the skirmish on the ice right by the bench there, and we had six guys on the ice, so you get too many men. And we're going, you know, no one changed because Oduya got hit right in front of the bench there, yeah. And no one could change actually. So I don't know what the call was. I think it was just to make it a little bit more even, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah. Hey, Kitch, real strong game through 40 minutes for you guys. Either you should play a lot more in the afternoon, or you're just firing at all cylinders. What do you like about your team's game this afternoon?
Well, our team's game over the last, probably other than the Vancouver game, has been pretty good over the last six games. We've had some good pace. We quick ups in the neutral zone. We got it in behind the D where we're able to get a forecheck. I mean, all that's coming. And the pace of our game has improved immensely in the last six.
I know you're a puck possession team, but you got to love what you're seeing, particularly today. I mean, this score right now is flattering to the Ducks.
Well, yeah, you know, I like what we're doing, too. We've got good patience with the puck. We're finding ice, though. Even the non-puck carrier is finding ice for the puck carrier, so it makes it a lot easier for the to make those open side plays that we've seen tonight.
All right, appreciate a couple minutes. Good luck here in the third, Kitch.
Okay, guys, thanks. Bye.